Let's take it out for its first run. I've just put some modern day electronics, as you can see from the video, in just to fire it up and show you how it looks running.